Good morning class. Welcome to SUI online classes. Today we have learned in computers how to convert a number into another system. So firstly we revise. In last term we have understood what are the number system and which number system are used in our computer. So understand, firstly we know about binary number system. In binary number system, there are only two numbers are used, that is 0 and 1. Only two numbers are used, 0 and 1, and 0 represent the off state and 1 represent the on state. So we use 0 and 1. So it is known as binary, and the base of binary number system is 2. Next number system is the second one. The second number system is decimal number system. In decimal number system, we use 0 to 9 digits that are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we use 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The base of decimal number system is 10. The base of decimal number system is 10. So you know the base of binary number system is 2 and the base of decimal number system is 10. Then the third type of number system is octal number system. In octal number system there are 8 numbers, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the base of octal is 8. And the last number system is hexadecimal number system. In hexadecimal number system, we use 15 numbers that are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then we use A, B, C, D, E, and F, where A equal to 10, B equal to 11, C equal to 12, D equal to 13, E equal to 14, and F equal to 15. So we use four number systems: binary number system, decimal number system, octal number system, and hexadecimal number system. And the base of hexadecimal number system is 16. You all know about all the things which we tell in last class. So these are the number systems. Today we understand how we use the conversion to change one number to another number system with the help of conversions. So firstly we understand how we convert a binary number, how we convert a binary number into decimal number, and how we convert a decimal number into binary number. So this is binary to decimal conversion. This is binary to decimal conversion. So firstly we take a binary number. change this binary number into decimal number. If we want to change binary number to decimal number, firstly we count the binary numbers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So n equal to 6, n equal to m minus 1, that is 6 minus 1, that is 5. Then we return 1 into 2 to the power 5 plus 1 into 2 to the power 4 plus 0 into 2 to the power 3 plus 1 into 2 to the power 2 plus 1 into 2 to the power 1 plus 1 into 2 to the power 0. When we solve this equation, then we find the answer. 2 to the power 5, that is 32. 2 to the power 4, that is 16. 0 into anything, that is 0. That is 4. That is 2. That is 2 to the power 0, 1. So 1 into 1, 1. Then we add 32, 16, 48. 48 plus 2, 50. 54 plus 1, 55. So this is 55. And 55, which type of the number? 55 is a decimal number. Then, here, next, we understand, firstly we understand how we convert a binary number into decimal. For that, firstly we return the binary number having the base 2. Then we count the numbers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, m equal to 6, n equal to m minus 1, 6 minus 1, 5. Then we return like that. 1 into 2 to the power 5 plus 1 into 2 to the power 4, 0 into 2 to the power 3, 1 into 2 to the power 2, 1 into 2 to the power 1, and 1 into 2 to the power 0. Then we find the value of 2 to the power 5, 32, 2 to the power 4, 16, 0 into anything, that is 0, 2 to the power 2, that is 4, 2 to the power 1, that is 2, and 2 to the power 0, that is 1, 1 into 1, that is 1. Then we add 32 plus 16, 48, 48 plus 4, 52, 54, 55. That is the answer. The next is the next example. When there is fractional part present, when there is fractional part present, if fractional part are present, then you return a number and there is a fractional part also, and you change this number into decimal. Then now you go to 1, 2, 3, 4, m equal to 4, m equal to m minus, m equal to m minus 1, that is 4 minus 1, that is 3. So you return 1 into 2 to the power 3 plus 1 into 2 to the power 2 plus 0 into 2 to the power 1 plus 1 into 2 to the power 0. For that, plus 1 into 2 to the power minus 1 plus 1 into 2 to the power minus 2 plus 0 into 2 to the power minus 1. Then you solve, that is 8, that is 4, that is 0, that is 1, plus 1 by 2, 1 by 4, plus 0. Then you solve that, 8 and 4, 12, and 13, 0.13 plus 0.5 plus 0.25. Then we add 13.75 days there. So this is another example of binary to decimal conversion. So you understand how you change binary into decimal. So next question is decimal to binary. देसी मंत्रों पाए देसी मंत्र तू पाए संवर फॉर कंपार्टमेंट देसी मंत्र नंबर टू पाए नहीं नंबर फर्स्ट थ्री रिटर्न A decimal number, have you finished that? And if we want to change a decimal number into binary number, first thing we need to do decimal number and divide by 2. 2 to the 2 7 ja, and that is given. Then 2. 2. 3 is a, that is 0, 2, so we write 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 most significant bit and red is least significant bit. So we find the binary of 55. 55, that is decimal number, and 110111, that is binary number. For finding, for doing the conversion, 55 base 10. First we return 55 and divide by 2 and return the remainder there. Then we divide by 2 until it becomes 1. Then we return MSB to LSB and we find the binary of that number. So it is for that class. In next class we understand other convergence. Thank you, class.